in the Jersey Mike Subs broadcast room with the National. Guys, thank you so much for stopping by.
Thank you.
Thanks for
having us. Our first ever show. This is a really, really big deal for us here at iHeartRadio. Alter Ego 2018. It's the first time we put something like this together. And for you guys to be on the first one, it really means a lot to a lot of these bands. I'll tell you, the buzz in the hallway, I'm not just saying this.
You're the best band.
You're the band that the bands want to see.
Oh, really?
Yes.
You asked the other bands?
That's your peers. That's not just radio nerds. That's your peers saying that.
That's cool.
It just seems to be like you're the band that these guys want to see.
Were you talking to Mumfords?
We know those guys. They owe us. So they're trying to pay us back with sauce us up with sugary compliments. It's not going to work.
But you're playing a radio show, and you know I'm thinking about the career of the band, and radio hasn't been your path necessarily. It's been just playing live show after live show for how many years now?
It's been our barrier, actually.
But the walls are coming down. Grammy nominations are rolling in. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Is that a big deal? The Grammy nominations? I mean,
it's nice to be honored like that. Yeah, I mean, you know, it's a competitive category, so we're not expecting anything. But we're competitors, though.
We're fighters. Yeah. We'll be there to the end, to the very end of the event, the ceremony.
The Grammy ceremony.
Do you prepare a speech?
Yeah. I thought you just went and did some sort of competition at the event.
No, we're not preparing a speech. But
you have to
go and pick up your gramophone.
Yeah. And you have to say something.
Finals. We'll see what happens. If we win, we'll speech. We'll speak. Yeah.
Well, very good.
we'll give a speech.
So, like I said, this is our very first Alter Ego, our first festival. I heard that you guys are putting together a festival. Tell me about this show that you're putting maybe back home in Cincinnati.
Yeah, we all grew up in Cincinnati, and so this spring we're doing an event called Homecoming, which is we're playing two different shows. We've invited a bunch of our favorite bands, and it's kind of there's two outdoor stages, but really like it's kind of a citywide event where there's art exhibitions and the ballet is involved, the symphony's involved. It's kind of a big arts festival that we're part of.
And how dirty are your hands? Are you realizing all of the nonsense that goes along with putting on a festival and all the things that come along with it? Or are people taking care of all of that?
A lot of skimming off the top. We're figuring out how to do that. That's the first thing we figured out, to hide the money.
No, yeah, our hands are pretty dirty. We're involved in everything, yeah. Scott's curating a photo exhibition. Matt's hosting a pre-concert talk.
I am?
Yeah.
Yes, you are.
That's right, with Graham McIndoe, the photographer, and Luke Heyman, the designer who did our record cover. Yeah. I'm plugging my event.
And I'm playing like 10 shows. Yeah, we're all really doing a ton of stuff.
Well, that's awesome. Well, guys, thank you so much for dropping by. Everyone's excited to see you guys tonight. Congratulations on that Grammy nomination.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Thanks. We are live. We are backstage at the Jersey Mike Subs broadcast room with the National, the iHeartRadio Alter Ego 2018.